The latest Twitter files show that the intelligence community was actively involved in discrediting the Hunter Biden laptop story. Does it bother the president and those at the White House that a government agency like the FBI was involved in suppressing a legitimate news story?
Again, I'm just going to refer you to the FBI. I'm not going to comment from here about that.